guys, welcome back to another video of Gaming Anywhere. Today we'll be playing the campaign with Etting. I don't think you can hear him, but go subscribe to him at the Phantom Wolf. Search that up and you'll find him. And yeah. I don't think he's... 33, 2, 1. Same. If you hear noise in the background, I'm sorry, it's just my family, so... I need to play with human hands.
The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply.
Whoa, this is sick.
So we went beyond the reaches of our atmosphere.
Huh? Mira.
The new frontier offered the promise of a new beginning. But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions, a new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine, ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would mobilize. Try to take our homeland.
I'm putting pause, guys, because my. Oh, how do you do that? I can't find it. Options? Wait, what is that? Yes, I see it. I put subtitles, guys, so you guys can, read it instead of hearing it, because I don't think you guys can hear it.
Standing by for tasking.
Copy, 1-1. One of our weapons facilities is under attack by the SDF. We believe this is part of an operation codenamed Raya. Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype and torch the site before SDF can locate.
What planet is that?
Understood, Warlord. We'll get it done.
1 minute!
Oh, 1 minute, dude.
Friendlies, facility's dark. We get our weapon, torch the site. Gear check!
What gun do we have?
OMA systems online.
Rules of engagement.
Weapons free.
Good to go.
10 seconds. We have 10 seconds. Oh.
Green light. Call it, Wolf.
Jump!
Go!
Whoa! What are we supposed to do? Oh! What's that arrow? I just landed.
Surface temp's 300 below. We gotta move. Reaper, Skies are boots on the ground.
Copy, 1-1. Insert is a vertical drop north of your position.
What planet is that?
Tracking two targets.
We have boost.
Boost down.
We have boost. Right there. We have boost. I just killed a guy.
Sipes, take point. 1-1 to Reaper. Set death gunners in the AO. Troops in contact.
This is
Let's get to the weapon before they do.
Team, sit rep.
Entry point's 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving.
Stand fast.
Whoa, what are those?
Top second deck.
I'm about you. One more person.
Got three more coming up.
More. I'm dying. Oh.
Mind the gap. They just executed.
I'm inside a ship.
No prisoners. Multiple targets.
Sink is out.
Copy that.
We're under attack. Enemies ahead.
Fan out.
Our weapons in the armory vault. Half a click up. Close quarters. Check your scopes.
Same.
If they know how to blast. I assume they did. Let's give them a proper welcome then.
Your nest is a huge reference. I'll call you up already.
Wait, this. I'm open.
Tell us an anti-grav.
Copy that.
I'm opening the.
Hey, what?
Oh, shoot!
They're down.
We have anti-gravity. I'm flying.
Reaper, we're in R&D. Move into the armory.
Copy. Be advised. SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure,
I see
activate
it.
The self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Contact.
Do that!
I'm killing people. I'm about to die. Oh, bomb! I died. Good.
Cannot succeed.
I died.
Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Contact.
Go now!
Possible target in the area. Roger, please. Need the force multiplier to my location.
Keep us moving. Stay alert. We're not clear.
What are you in?
Line them up!
Whoa, who's opening the door?
Move on target now. Exfil in 6 mics. Out.
Terminal's on the other side. Just in time.
Sipes, crash it.
All clear. Jackpot. Got eyes on the ball.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct signal.
What part are you in right now? Already? I'm not there yet.
We're gonna need it.
Here, Wolf. Compact model. Oh. Same tech. Right operation. We're after this.
I have Steel Dragon.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirm the execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50-plus infantry machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5.
4.
Clock's ticking, let's move!
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area.
Ready?
Go on!
Oh my god, there's so much! What?
Close. We gotta push.
Oh, I'm killing people with it.
Get suppressive fire up there! Oh, shit!
It's
wild!
Whoa!
Fire!
squadron. I'm still trying to kill the big guy. I just fainted.
Oxygen depleted. Oxygen depleted.
I have 1% oxygen. What do I do?
Yeah. Wolf. I need that.
Coming to you.
Get him up, he needs air.
Catch your breath, trooper.
Get me, coach. Gun destroyed. Data retrieved. Initiating prior.
How many did you come with?
We're it.
What about the airship we shot down?
My men need medical.
You care about your men?
Is he gonna kill him?
Care clouds judgment. That is why you cannot win. This place isn't yours anymore. Kill them.
I'm moving here.
Save the bullets.
What is Raya? Unclear.
Did I die?
Helmet cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. Set defs made no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is Set Def allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, The idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But, sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem. Respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. Stratcom is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
I'm talking to this guy right now.
How many?
There's a girl.
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This Felice stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alderno?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship, it's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
I'm in the hallway.
We'll take the scenic route.
Fine.
Hey, who joined our party?
It's your boy, Skinny Penis, you already know. You
not
already
a list
know
you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
Can't say nothing bad.
Welcome to Fleet Week.
They can hear you.
Now you can make it to where they can and they can also.
How?
No, like, I could put it to her even if you put
We've
it.
Been down here a day, so.
I prefer the wild black yonder.
You and me both. Raines mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it?
Negative.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you
just
don't
like,
call
put
him.
Some loud music over when I say that.
To his face. Make a hole.
Right this way, Lieutenants.
Service has
do you
perks.
Have like an intro?
Plane to catch.
I do. If you guys don't know, I'm talking to my other friend. You might not hear him.
Alright. Just be like, it's your boy Cat here. Just kidding.
Crowd's eating this thing up.
Public relations, Reyes.
It's propaganda, Salt. We lost four men and we're throwing a party.
I'm about to be in there.
Take a little R&R today.
It's Reyes. Called a spaceship.
Can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
When did you get your PS Plus yet? If your mom doesn't know, I might as well just get you.
What the hell is that?
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. And has time to put you in the third division.
It's a mouthful.
I'm a drug dealer, so I have a lot of money.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Program for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
You look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well,
boy, my name is Chuckle Gamer.
Side, Ethan.
Today, I have a brand new video for you.
Can you be quiet?
We're all acquainted. Let's get up and away. Roger, Admiral.
Roger.
Roger 6,
Browns
will escort you to Vengeance.
Copy.
Rebus 6 to Vengeance. Top Cat is on board. We're coming to you.
Copy 6. Vengeance is
really?
A radio arrival.
When are we going to end
Ethan
it?
Project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alderney. First troop ready model.
What are you doing? I heard.
We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
Stop.
You know I got stage fright, right, sir?
You're doing a campaign, right?
I do, Lieutenant.
Yeah.
I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit.
Campaign's multiplayer?
No, ma'am. Not at all.
You got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Native guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral?
What do you mean? We are then.
Always
like...
vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Avengers, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6.
What's happening?
Avengers is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
Greatest guns. They appear to be trying to power
sleep. Wait, when's the video gonna be up?
That might be the problem why they can't hear you. Okay. You did?
Get up! We gotta move!
Sir, they're firing on innocent people!
Evacuate this area immediately! All of you, now!
Zetep is using our Aedis guns to shoot down the fleet!
We have to get to the tower to take back to the
You died again?
I'm all right.
What part are you on?
Here, take this.
Bro, what part did you die on? Yeah, this one I died.
Using our Aedis guns to shoot down the fleet.
Don't die. And the karma.
Using our Aedis guns to shoot down the fleet.
We have to get to the tower to take back control of the gun.
I'm still stuck on the first floor. Yeah.
Clear. All clear.
7-1, do you read?
Communications must have been hit. SCS breaking from the tower!
They're landing troops!
We need that ATIS back under our control. That's all that matters.
Guns ain't cutting it. Here! I got frags off the transport!
Good call!
And what?
12 o'clock.
And what? I'm trying to catch up with you. Hey, when do you? What? Oh no, I'm gonna burn. When are you gonna end it? End it. Okay. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos tomorrow. Peace.